Aren't the summers getting really very hot? So to beat the scorching heat, I've got this chilled kiwi grape mocktail. So let's start making it. Ingredients used for kiwi grape mocktail are green grapes, kiwi cut into small pieces, 7-up, lime juice, kiwi cut into big pieces, and mint leaves. First, we'll take 1 cup green grapes. In that, add 1/4 big pieces of kiwi, 2 teaspoons mint leaves, and 1 teaspoon lime juice. Now just blend this together. This is done. Now just strain this. First, we are going to add 1 tablespoon finely chopped kiwi pieces. Then the grape and the kiwi mixture which we just blended. That would be 1/2 the glass. And other 1/2 would be 7-up. Give it a mix. And our kiwi grape mocktail is ready. If you like this unique kiwi grape mocktail, then make one for yourself. Cheers! And don't forget to subscribe to Simply Jain for a new recipe every Tuesday.